to attend some books and possibly check out some new ones.
Can I see your library card? The library policy is that you have to have a card in order to check out your books.
Yeah, Miss Higgins loved me every time, and I've never had any problem checking out books.
Miss Higgins is no longer with us, and we're enforcing some policies that we've had for a long time. Let me see the books that you're checking in. These are over a week past due. This is showing complete and utter disrespect for our establishment.
I'm all about their books, no kidding. I'm all about their books, Yeah, it's that time of year, your books are over. And you should bring them to me like you're supposed to. You got my notebooks and they belong to me. So bring them on down to the library.
Without this, I can't finish my paper on Chinese healing.
Well, I guess we'll just have to work something else out. We have systems in place here at the library. I think we need to kind of respect those systems.
Miss Higgins never did it this way.
Do I look like Miss Higgins?
No.
Down on the desk.
I swear I'm gonna hit every time.
Oh, are you gonna behave at the library from now on, huh? Yeah? Then we won't have this problem anymore, will we? Checking out would be a much simpler process.
Excuse me. Yeah, you. Were you just putting that book away? I guess you didn't know we have a system. You've just given us a great idea. I mean, why are we wasting our time with the Dewey Decimal System when your system is so much easier?
Hear that, everybody? Our friend here has given us a great idea. We'll just put the books any damn place we choose.
I just want to do a good job.